Okay, so today we will be talking about geometry. Geometry is all kinds of different shapes, but mostly what we're going to be talking about today is including points, lines, and two-dimensional shapes.